There are some new developments in the shooting of a 16-year-old girl. Allegheny County Police are now looking for 15-year-old Jamar Hillard. They say that he has ties to Swissvale and Penn Hills. Now, detectives say that he is the one who shot a girl in the leg early Saturday. That shooting happened along Woodstock Avenue in Swissvale. There is now a warrant for his arrest.